As I know, you are an experienced trader and you have at least 40 years trading experience, and you was the ex-CQG chief analyst and ex-Reuters analyst. So actually you look young, and when you start trading?
Yeah, I left school at 16, so I don't have a degree. I, don't, I didn't go to university or anything like that. And I taught myself. I never went on any courses, or there wasn't really courses around, and by the time there were, I was an expert who was presenting the courses. So I was lucky in that, you know, I left the market, and then I worked at Reuters in designing technical analysis and option software, and also the Globex ordering platform. But then when I went to CQG, I was there to promote market profiles. My job was to teach technical analysis and learn, have the time to test and go through all these things. And of course, you go and see hundreds and, you know, thousands of traders.
I know you wrote a book and introduced your trading technique and trading strategies. And also you got awarded the best analyst book in 2014. How is that book, and what's that book talk about?
My second book, Mapping Your Voyage of Discovery, really, the idea of it is to say, okay, these are some shortcuts. You know, there's a lot of lies or mantras or cliches out there that aren't true. And so this is a way of just getting through that beginning process a lot quicker. People who create their own indicators and studies being as public. I mean, Bill Williams, Profitunity, somebody many millions, many years ago. His daughter now runs that, I think.
比尔·威廉姆斯是一位美国交易员，被认为是现代交易心理学的先驱。他是技术分析和混沌理论等书籍的作者，还开发了数个技术指标，如鳄鱼线指标、动量震荡指标、加速减速震荡指标、分型等。他将自己的方法命名为创立理论。